Hello, Bethel Park. My name is Nico Rich. Today we are at the Bethel Park Rec Center, and today is No Cook Tuesday, so we're going to be going around to trucks and trying their food, and we'll be leaving a review and seeing what we think about them. So join me as we dive into some nice, tasty food. Okay, so we are at Cilantro's in Ajo, and I recently just got the pernil, which is a roasted pork with tomato and mayo, and it's apparently going to be pretty good, so I'm hoping that we can get the food and leave a nice review on it. So anyways, let's dig into the food. So right now I got the pernil. This looks absolutely delicious. I'm gonna have a bite, so let's dig in, you know? It's pretty good. I like it. I of course love tomatoes and mayonnaise, you know? The pork is pretty good. It's good texture quality, very tasty. It's just really good in general. I recommend you guys get it. This is the green eggs and ham sauce that we're gonna be using. Look how delicious this is, guys.
I'll take a bite.
Pretty solid, I like it. Like, I could probably eat a bunch of these, you know, it was really good.
If you're craving a sandwich that delivers serious flavor, the pernil is an absolute must-try. The combination of textures is spot on too. The softness of the pork, the freshness of the tomatoes, and the delicious mayonnaise really makes the sandwich great. It's not just a sandwich, it's a whole experience that is bursting with flavor. So if you're a fan of pork, give the sandwich a try.
Okay, so we just got the jumbo cheese steak hoagie from Tambellini's Italian Express. I'm gonna be waiting on this hoagie. The guy told me that the hoagie's very big, so I don't think they're kidding about jumbo size, so let's go dig in. All right, so we got the steak hoagie right now. There's a lot on here, there really is. Lots of steak, lots of cheese, just lots of everything. Just a big handful. I mean, but that's good, you know?
Get for what you paid for, yeah.
Okay, so I got this huge, like, look at this thing. You see this thing? Like, yeah, get a nice close-up of this, all right? You see this, Bethel Park? This is a giant steak. This is how you make a hoagie. You know, Italians, they know how to get it done, all right? All right, so let's dig into this, all right? That is good. That's a good steak hoagie right there. You got a nice steak. The cheese, chef's kiss, absolutely beautiful. You know, I can't stop munching on it. You know, it's just so good. Absolutely delicious, I love it. You know, good food, love it. Italians know how to get done.
If you're craving a big, satisfying sandwich, the jumbo cheesesteak hoagie hits the spot. It's loaded with thinly sliced steak, seasoned just right, and cooked to be tender and juicy. The melted cheese adds a creamy, rich layer that pairs perfectly with the savory steak. Fresh tomatoes and onions give it a nice crunch and a burst of freshness that balances everything out. All of this is packed into a soft hoagie roll, making it hearty, delicious, and super filling. It's the kind of sandwich that leaves you happy and full with every bite.
Okay, so I am at the Community Kitchen Pittsburgh food truck. The one guy here, he encouraged me to try a Philly cheesesteak. I already had another cheesesteak, but might as well have another one. And I'm pretty excited to try this, so join me as we dive into some nice, tasty food. All right, let's dig in. This looks really good. I'm excited to try this. You know, this dude was encouraging me. He was like, I got the best cheesesteak, so we're just gonna try it. Let's see. Oh my God, that's really delicious. This is probably, like, gonna be honest, one of the best ones I had. You know, just to be real with you guys, look at this. This is delicious. It's like, it's perfect size, you know? Not too much steak, you know, not too little steak. It looks very professionally, like, well-made and just everything in general. I love it. You see this, guys? This is how you make a cheesesteak, okay? There's the Italian way, but now this is the professional way, okay? This is where the big leagues are at, okay? If I could invite you guys through this camera right now, man, I would split this hoagie with all you guys. It's really good. 10 out of 10, chef's kiss.
The steak hoagie looks incredible with its vibrant presentation. The first bite hits you with a tender, juicy steak that's perfectly cooked and flavorful. The meat is packed, providing that rich, savory taste that balances well with the other ingredients. The peppers and the onions add a slight crunch and sweetness that contrasts nicely with the saltiness of the steak. The creamy sauce drizzled on top is a standout. It's smooth, tangy, and has a bit of herbal kick, possibly from some garlic or mustard. The chives sprinkled over give a fresh, bright note which lifts the whole sandwich and keeps it from feeling too heavy. Overall, it's a satisfying hoagie with well-balanced flavors, making it a perfect choice if you're craving something filling and flavorful. For more information on No Cook Tuesday, be sure to visit the Bethel Park Farmers Market Facebook page for updates. A special thanks to Allie Wolling for taking the photos used in the making of this video. Be sure to follow her at awmedia71 on Instagram. Also, make sure you subscribe to Blackhawk TV and BPTV for more updates in Bethel Park.